turn it off. What's that for?
You get a free pack of cigarettes.
No, it's snus.
It's snus.
It's nasty.
Snuff, that stuff you put in your lip.
Oh, okay.
But it's burned. It's nasty.
Okay. Here's how it goes. And this is drunk.
That's what it is.
But drunk wisdom.
A different name for it.
With
finish it off with my, a snuff.
You talking about
like
the snuff, the powder snuff?
No. Number 30. 30. The end. And here's the truth of it all, man. Ultimately, a man is the god of his own mind and controls what exists therein.
That was
philosophical. And whatever you choose to put in your mind is ultimately your choice, and a very personal choice it is. And I choose to keep my mind as clear as possible, with exception to beer. And therefore, because of my choice and only because of my own bias, beer is far superior than pot. Retort?
He's fucking lying. I want to speak to Samson.
The clock is flashing at 2:59.
Which isn't right.
And I'm drunk.
Bye, niggas.
This is Drunk Wisdom with Mike, number, you know, this is, I'll call this the bonus series.
Bonus.
Upside Down Land sucks.
I'm back, bitch.
What the, don't ruin my Upside Down Land reference. Because only people who have seen my Let's Play know what it means.